We are the Crystal Gems. We'll always save the day. And if you think we can't, we'll always find a way.
That's why the people
of this world
believe in Garnet,
Amethyst, and Pearl,
and Steven!
Ooh, there's one! Garnet, you gotta make a wish!
All right.
Close your eyes. All of them.
Okay.
Now make your wish, but don't tell me what it is. Garnet, what did you wish for?
I wished for another shooting star so that you could make a wish.
Oh my gosh! Garnet, it worked! Is that star screaming? What was that? It's Navy!
That's a ruby.
Don't you remember? I gave them all names. This one's Navy because her gem is on her navel.
Oh, I finally get it.
Oh, please, don't make me go back to Homeworld! Oh, I just want to stay here with you!
This is a surprise.
You want to live on Earth?
Yeah, all the other rubies are mean to me. I just want to be somewhere I could be myself.
And you're not mad at us from before?
What do you mean?
You know, about tricking you into playing baseball.
That was fun!
Or when Amethyst pretended to be Jasper.
I gotta admit, that was pretty clever.
Or when we blasted you all out into space and stole your ship so you'd be stranded forever.
Well, we were fighting, so it's understandable.
I don't know about this. She tried to stab you in space.
That was Eyeball. This is Navy. She always seemed really nice, actually.
Hey, thanks!
And you know, a ruby falling from the sky, discovering this beautiful world, sounds a lot like a story you told me once.
Oh, stop.
Let me take it from here! I know exactly where she'll fit in!
All right, Steven Universe. Go work your magic.
Finally. There's a star to wish on.
Peridot! Lapis!
Steven!
And Pumpkin, can't forget you.
Well, back again. You should just move in with us at this point.
Actually, maybe not me, but I know someone else who might be interested.
Hi! I'm Navy, a refugee from Homeworld.